30 watt, all tube rectified. Right now, this is a volume knob and this is a volume. They actually blend together to get more volume, but it's got so much volume I usually just use one. Bass and treble, power switch, input, and it's a pretty sweet little amp. And it's, for as old as it is, it's pretty quiet little rig. That's just a little delay and some reverb.